All you need to know about this car is
that the button for the traction control to be off is located here, and it lights up at the dash, which clearly says that traction control is off. Let's put the samurai sword into the proper position and see what it has to offer to us. The lights are all fogged up. Woohoo! Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, it's a wet surface, but the car is somewhat fucking nuts.